Hello everyone, hope you've enjoyed your Eid very well. So after your Eid is over, now we welcome you back to our online lessons. And today, the grade 4s, I want to take you through the plural of countable nouns. The plural of countable nouns. First of all, countable nouns are names of people, all things that can be counted. Countable nouns are names of people or things that can be counted. Countable nouns are both in singular and plural forms. Countable nouns are both in singular and plural forms. Singular means one, and plural means more than one. Singular means one, and plural means more than one. So let us look at the following examples. We have different types of countable nouns, and they always take different forms in their plural. So some countable nouns add an S to form their plural. Some countable nouns add an S to form their plural. We have singular chair, plural of chair, chairs. Door, doors. Flower, flowers. Paper, papers. Teacher, teachers. Tool, tools. So these are some of countable nouns that we just add S. So let us look some of the countable nouns that we add ES. For the other nouns, the letter ES are added to form the plural. For other nouns, the letters ES are added to form the plural. For example, we have bench, benches, box, boxes, bus, buses, church, churches, dress, dresses, match, matches. So you can see we have some other nouns that we add S to form the plural, and we also have other nouns that we add ES to form the plural. Let us look at the other types of nouns also. We have some countable nouns ending with the letter Y. Countable nouns ending with the letter Y. The Y is replaced with the E before adding ES. So those nouns that end with the letter Y, some, not all, but some, we drop or we replace the letter Y, and then we replace it with the letter E, then we add ES. Sorry, I've said we replace the letter Y with the letter E before adding letter ES. Singular, we have berry, the plural, berries. Cherry, cherries. Diary, diaries. Fairy, fairies. Lady, ladies. Story, stories. We have berry, berries. Cherry, cherries. A diary, diaries. Fairy, fairies. Lady, ladies. And then story, stories. Other countable nouns, we have nouns ending with the Y and add an S in plural. We have countable nouns ending with the Y, we just add S. Words like boy, boys. Day, days. Donkey, donkeys. Key, keys. Tray, trays. Way, ways. And this one is very easy for you to differentiate between those nouns ending with the Y that you have to draw to replace the Y with the letter E and then add letter A and NS with the one that you just add S. If you see those words that you add S, those nouns that you just add as the last letter before Y is a vowel. The last letter before Y is a vowel. So those nouns with the last letter that you don't replace the Y, the last letter before the Y must be a vowel. So just if that last letter is a vowel, just add S. Boy, boys. You have O there. Day, days. The last letter there before Y is A, which is a vowel. Days. Donkey. You have letter A, which is donkeys. Key. A. Tray. A. Way. A. So those, that's the main difference. The ones that you have to replace with them, to replace Y with the letter E, then add ES, those, their last letter before Y, they are consonants. But for vowels, just add ES. Some nouns do not change in both singular and plural. They don't change completely. They don't change. They remain the way they are in plural and singular. Dear, dear. I've had in many cases people say the plural of dear, dears. No, that's wrong. Dear is dears. Dear, dear. Furniture. I've had even class 8 saying furnitures. No, that's wrong. Furniture is furniture. Plural furniture, furniture. Bedding, bedding. I've had beddings. No. Bedding, bedding. Money, monies. I've had in many cases people saying monies. No, the plural of money is money. Aircraft, aircraft. Mean. Ship, ship. Stationary, stationary. Fish, fish. Other nouns changes completely in their plural form. We have other nouns that do change completely in their plural form. These are nouns like child, becomes children. Foot, feet. Man, men. Ox, oxen. Tooth, teeth. Woman, women. So, class 4, we come to an end of our lesson today. I hope you've enjoyed the lesson, or you will enjoy the lesson. Make sure you listen to it keenly. Note the difference of those nouns that we, in their, how they take their plural forms, because you have seen we have ones that we add S, others we add ES, we have Y, we replace Y with, we add IES, we others we just add I. We have those ones do not change and others that change. So keenly listen to the video, check the words, write them down. After writing them down, I'm sending you an exercise in form of a picture through the WhatsApp. Make sure you do that exercise. The last time, the last lesson, I was happy. Some of the people did and their work was marked. And this one also, make sure you do the work, please. Ramadan is over. Eid is over. Now it's back to business. Make sure you do that work. And also, take care of yourselves. Stay safe. God bless you all. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you very much.